Hello, hello, welcome to another reaction video. This time we'll be checking out the final trailer for The Witcher Netflix series. Yeah, so this dropped not short time ago, so...
Cirilla, you are the lion cub of Sindri.
Why do you think she's not safe?
I saw an army. A sea of black and gold.
An elf god will destroy everything. They're here. This is why they came.
We can stop Nilfgaard.
I will personally defeat them. Join us.
Why would I protect this? I want to be powerful.
I will take the girl. Protect her. And bring her back unharmed.
Do not tell me that this is finally the moment you've decided to actually care about someone other than yourself.
Don't touch Roach.
Oh yeah, don't touch Roach. Yeah, that's a... Can't wait for this series, I mean. I think in the post-Game of Thrones, I think there's a vacancy for a good fantasy series, so... This show clearly has all the all that it needs to fill that void. Will it be as good as the trailers and the everything they've dropped so far? I don't know, but I will definitely watch the show and the ending. And it's on Netflix's house. They're gonna drop every episode, so you don't have to wait that annoying week to week waiting. But yeah, so the trailer dropped a few hints about the story, so Nilfgaard is coming and it clearly stands as the main antagonist in the first season. But yeah, there's clearly, I mean, everything just looks so amazing. I'm so hyped about this show, so... Hope you enjoyed my reaction. Drop a comment, drop a like. Check out my other Witcher-related reactions if you're interested. Yeah, subscribe.